You gotta get him into that ring, Tommy Gunn, or you're gonna be getting questioned like you heard tonight for the rest of your life. Then you're gonna start to ask yourself, could I really take him? Am I really good enough? Do people really think I'm a cheap carbon copy or a second-rate pretender who only got a shot because of my skin tone?
Old in America.
Hey, Rock! Y'all class the bomb, huh?
Touch me, I'll sue.
Come on, pug. Touch me, I'll sue.
Sue me for what?
I was coming to find you once I had the horse clean. This is the horse that hurt your boy. We collected him and we brung him back. Yeah?
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join these two in holy matrimony.
Your Honor, I object!
Object? So we've not gotten to that part yet.
What you think?
Well, okay. Look at this.
Family's going.
You see where you
times.
Put your arm around?
Our
Marcus
family.
Mm-hmm. You did that right as you were saying the words "our family."
That's so very stupid. I don't know where to begin.
Well, I'm not saying definitely.
I have taken pictures with millions of fans all over this country. With my arm around them in that exact same pose, and do you think people assume that each one of them is my child?
No.
What is it? But you want to be in a commercial?
No.
Because anybody that looks at that commercial and thinks that is an idiot.
Tell me how much money the practice has brought in this quarter.
After expenses, this is how much your practice has netted.
Possible.
It's a negative number.
What?
You have more money going out than you have coming in. It's as simple as that.
How did this happen?
Well, you spent most of your revenue on something called the later baby launch party.
Colonel? Job well done.
Just call me Dad.
Hey, what do you say we go get the trophy?
Yeah!